We are now underway with the first section in the men's 5,000 meter run. IC4A championship meet record 13:27:07, Sydney Marie, Villanova, 1979. And we were scheduled for 25 competitors in the first section. George Mason, he continues to lead here as they head down the backstretch. Second place, Stephen Weeks, the sophomore from Syracuse. He's in second. This is section one, the men's 5,000 meter run final. Second place down the backstretch, the sophomore from Syracuse, Stephen Weeks. Taking the lead down the backstretch as Jeff Martinez from Birmingham. All right, hip number 13. We think it's him, we're pretty sure. After Bell Lumpkin, it was Jeff Martinez. He reads.
Come on, Jeff!
Hackett now to the lead.
Come on, Jeff, go!
Here's your name. Hackett from George Mason. He'll lead going into the final turn. Martinez from Binghamton in second.
Come on, Jeff!
Okay, here's the furious kick to the finish.
Thank you.